How can we be sure this experiment's gonna work anyway?
We cannot.
So we start up some array. Punch a hole in the emission and light through?
Yes.
Okay.
Chatter on the comms, kid. How you doing?
Just reached the control center. I'll let you know if I run into any trouble.
Welcome. I am Centauri Kree, the director of this experimental facility. Safety protocols require one person to remain here while the arrays are active.
Agrees. Unless one of us is gonna stay behind, we need someone here to activate the arrays.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a death wish. Maybe Turgle?
Maybe not Turgle.
Thank you.
me up.
Identify yourself.
Told them we were coming.
Impressive. So, this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
I'm not as talented as you, Centauri.
And yet we've reached an impasse. Perhaps you will bring me some much-needed luck.
This looks promising. Not bad for an abandoned facility. The arrays are online. Now we just have to activate them. Can't use this lift from here. Controls must be elsewhere.
Proceed to the observation deck to initiate alignment.
Oh. You gotta hand it to Kree. She thought of everything. See? You made it.
Breeze informed me you needed assistance, so here I am.
It's a long trip. Couldn't have been easy.
I might be 200 years old, but I'm spry as a Padawan. Amazing. Oh, Cal, this is simply amazing.
Can you start the arrays when we're in position?
Oh, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Kree's dream alive once more.
Where are your men? Time to head back to the Mantis Buoy. We go through the abyss. I'm not thrilled about it either. It's the only way we're getting to Tanalorr. Ready to move? Grease is ready for a bumpy ride.
Cal, is it time?
We're heading to the abyss now. Fire up the arrays.
I'll be monitoring your progress from here. May the force be with you all.
And you, see.
I think it's taking Z so long.
Dag and Gera was the only person to live through what we're about to do.
At least we will die together.
Hey, great pep talk, kids. Hopefully they can fit that on my tombstone.
Look.
That's what all the other poor saps said right before they were torn in a vortex chow. Great. Now it's an obstacle course. They're coming too fast.
But you are faster. Stop piloting and start flying.
I'm rerouting power from deflectors to the engines.
What are you, crazy? You're trading safety for speed.
Exactly. We're all in on you, buddy.
You're right. It's my ship, ain't it? Greasy does it, baby! Getting a tad cozy.
It's not just you. Z, what's going on?
The arrays are overloading. There's nothing I can do.
We need to go faster.
I'm going as fast as I can. Wait a minute. Are you crazy? If you jump into hyperspace blind, they'll be picking up pieces of the Mantis all over the outer rim.
Do you trust me?
You know I do, Cal. Let her ride.
Arm, son of a Gundark.
Well, at least none of us lost our cool. Huh. Wow. I hope it's worth it.
So, this is it. Tanalorr. You and Mare, be careful out there, okay? Yeah, you too, BD.
We'll all be okay, Grease.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Cal. I don't plan on living out my days on this rock, especially not with that traitor.
We'll be back soon.
I'm good, Cal.
So this is Tanalorr.
Not what you were expecting?
I don't know what I was expecting. So much has changed since I first heard its name.
The temple's this way. Dagon and Centauri Kree planned their future here.
And look where it got them. Bode will not let this end peacefully. He has already used fatherhood to justify betrayal and murder. Now we have him cornered, with nowhere else to run. He will kill or be killed. Well, say something!
You're right. But what about Kata? She's not much younger than we were when our families were taken from us.
I know.
You and I will carry that loss for the rest of our lives. Kata still has a chance.
Yes, she does. Very well. We will give Bo the choice to stand down. For Kata's sake.
And ours. Keep thinking about something Seer once said. A warning. Every Jedi faces the dark side. I feel so much hatred towards Bode.
Seer won her battle with the dark side. You will too.
He's still here.
Good.
To the temple. The Nile are enveloping our position. Master Gera, that is an order.
Do you hear that?
Kata.
is clear. I can sense you're near. Looking down on...
You won.
Hey, Kata. This is Merritt. She's a friend.
I'm sorry Papa hurt you.
Yeah.
You said I'd never see you again. What are you doing here?
Kata, your father's still something very important. We're gonna ask him to give it back.
Will you show us the way?
Okay. Follow me. I don't like it here. It's dark and lonely.
You don't have to be afraid. Better?
You're very pretty.
Kata! How did you get here?
It wasn't easy.
You shouldn't have followed us.
Papa, don't!
Stay back, Kata. This is the only way to keep you safe.
She will be safe. I promise, Bode. But listen to me. It's over.
Lay down your weapons.
This planet will be a haven for those hunted by the Empire, including Kata and you. But you have to surrender now.
Go outside, Kata.
Listen to them, please.
I will decide what's best for my family.
Come on.
pathetic!
We know what it's like to grow up alone.
Please, listen to them, Papa!
All right. And when the Empire comes, will you be able to protect my little girl? I'm sorry, Kata. I tried.
How are you feeling?
Better. Thanks.
Good. We should speak. I was not much older than you when I lost my family. For many years, I carried this pain. I did not want to feel better.
Why?
I thought if I let go of the pain, I would be letting go of the people I loved. But I was wrong. And one day, I met someone who also lost his family. Together, we found another way to survive. This pain is yours. It is part of you.
When my mother died, it changed Papa. And me too, I guess.
Yes. But it does not have to define you. And you must not let it consume you.
Thank you.
saved my life on Rockham. You let me walk my own path when I needed to. You taught me what it truly means to be a Jedi. Now you're gone. We will continue your legacy, Seer. We will build something that can outlast the Empire. I promise you that. I promise. But I'm scared. I almost lost myself. I don't know if I'm ready. I don't know if I'm ready for what comes next.
Guide her through the darkness.
Not exactly what we expected, but this place is our home now.
Yeah, Grease. Yeah, I guess it is. Still got a lot of work ahead of us.
It will take time to contact the hidden path.
And find the anchorites.
And build a saloon. I mean, the place is creepy, but it does have franchise potential.
This belongs with you.
It belongs with all of us. What do you think, kid? Should we give it a shot?
Yeah. Let's do it.
Ah, that's the spirit! Oh, that's great. Come on, I'll bet you're hungry. I'll make you something to eat. Did you ever have a scaz stick?